That thing in your chest is based on unfinished technology.
No, it was finished. It's never been particularly effective until I miniaturized it and put it in my...
No. Howard said the arc reactor was a stepping stone to something greater. He was about to kick off an energy race that was gonna dwarf the arms race. He was on to something big. Something so big that it was gonna make the nuclear reactor look like a AAA battery.
Just him? Or was Anton Vanko in on this too?
Anton Vanko is the other side of that coin. Anton saw it as a way to get rich. When your father found out, he had him deported. When the Russians found out he couldn't deliver, they shipped his ass off to Siberia, and he spent the next 20 years in a vodka-fueled rage. Not quite the environment you want to raise a kid in. Son, you had the misfortune of crossing paths with in Monaco.
You told me I had tried everything. What do you mean I haven't tried everything? What haven't I tried?
He said that you were the only person with the means and knowledge to finish what he started.
He said that.
Hmm? Are you that guy? Hmm? Are you? Because if you are, then you can solve the riddle of your heart.
I don't know where you're getting your information, but he wasn't my biggest fan.
What do you remember about your dad, huh?
He was cold. He was calculating. He never told me he loved me. He never even told me he liked me. So it's a little tough for me to digest when you're telling me he said the whole future was riding on me and he's passing it down. I don't get that. We're talking about a guy whose happiest day was when he shipped me off to boarding school.
That's not true.
Well, then clearly you know my dad better than I did.
As a matter of fact, I did. He was one of the founding members of S.H.I.E.L.D.
What?
I got a 2 o'clock.
Wait. What's this?
Okay, you're good, right?
No, I'm not good.
You got this, right?
Got what? I don't even know what I'm supposed to get.
Natasha will remain a floater at Stark with her cover intact, and you remember Agent Coulson, right?
Yeah.
Oh, and Tony. Remember, I got my eye on you.
We've disabled all communications, no contact with the outside world. Good luck.
First thing, I need a little body work. I'll spend a little time at the lab. If we could send one of your goon squad down to the coffee bean cross creek for a Starbucks run or something like that, that'd be nice.
I'm not here for that. I've been authorized by Director Fury to use any means necessary to keep you on premises. If you attempt to leave or play any games, I will tase you and watch Super Nanny while you drool into the carpet. Okay?
I think I got it, yeah.
Enjoy your evening's entertainment.